Okay, I'm in Aruba, and it's February 6, 2021, and I'm trying to find the aloe man. Nope, aloe man's not there. Nope. Oh my God, the aloe man.
Right here I am.
Aloe man, how do I know that?
Yeah, how are you
so,
doing?
So, what's your name?
My name is Andre. Everybody calls me the aloe man, from Aruba Aloe.
Okay, how long have you been living in Aruba?
I've been living in Aruba all my life.
And how long is that?
Since 1963.
63.
You know, 58 years, just about. The 20th of February, I'll be 58 years.
58?
58 years.
Wow, you look young.
Yeah.
And so, where were you born? In a hospital?
I was born, yeah, in the hospital, the old hospital.
Old one?
Yeah.
And where was that located?
That was located downtown, close to La Granja.
Wow.
The old hospital.
La Granja. Okay, so, what jobs did you have in Aruba?
The first job, I started on the boat.
Okay.
I started on the boat here with Captain Adlamo. That was a long time ago, the first one that came with boats and water sport here.
Wow. And you were scuba diving?
Yeah, we used to do scuba diving, a lot of scuba diving, snorkeling and sailing and fishing. We used to do it all.
Wow.
We fill our own tanks and stuff. You know?
Okay.
There was not much here. And then I used to go across the street from the Caribbean Hotel and cut the aloe there by the place they call the Arawak. There was nothing else there.
Wow.
It was only Arawak and the goats running around and stuff like that.
And I was here in 1982. They had 7 hotels on Palm Beach only.
Yeah,
they had
7 hotels.
Goats running around. They had
sheep. Horseback riding on the beach. All those stuff you could have done those days.
No buildings. 7 buildings. They had pipes going into the Golden Tulip.
Yeah. Because
they didn't want the goats to go and eat the grass.
Yeah, they had the pipes in the front door. Remember those days?
Yeah. So when did you start, like, how did you start selling aloe?
Well, I had the dreadlocks, so when I was a kid, so
okay.
I used to put aloe in my dreadlocks.
Okay.
And one guy came and told me, you know what, this is good for the sunburn.
Okay.
And I was like a kid, you know, so I went and cut some for him, put it in the bottle, coke bottle, he gave me $5.
Oh, cool.
So then I keep doing it, I keep going, making more, bringing it on the dock, bringing it on the boat. More people come time to time, get more interested and get it. And then the government check it out, they took it and gave me a license to sell aloe. So I'm still doing aloe until today.
So when did you start selling aloe? What year?
That was in 1978.
Wow, a long time.
Yeah, 1978.
78. And when did you start bottling it?
I started bottling it in 1978.
That long ago, wow.
Yeah, 1978. But those days I only used to put like a white tape.
So let's say
I used to put a tape and put AAA on it.
What does it say on there?
Andre's Aruba Aloe, AAA.
Andre's
Aruba Aloe. That's the name for my company.
AAA.
Yeah, okay. I got Aruba Aloe a long time ago.
Okay.
Before they started making the cream.
Oh, and you had Charlie's Bar in there too?
Yeah, Charlie's Bar indoors, Charlie's Bar. Wow. Long time, we worked together a long time.
And they sell it there too?
They sell it there too. I make it and I give it to them. They sell it there.
Yeah. And, okay, so tell me, what's so good about Andre's Aloe?
My aloe is natural, organic, straight from the cactus. It's good for everything, sunburn, skin care, hair conditioning. You can drink it too for ulcers, bronchitis, constipation, acid reflux. It's a real fact. Everybody know aloe is good for everything.
So such a natural
it's
product.
It's a natural ingredient. And guess what? It's better than Viagra, guys. I think the wrinkles are out of there. I know you like that. I'm not talking at you.
Yeah. But a lot of people like that, yeah.
Yeah, it's really good stuff. People come time to time to get it. And I got the license. I'm the only one licensed to sell on the beach of Aruba because I earned it.
Wow.
The aloe man from Aruba aloe.
And every time I've been here, I've seen you selling it.
Yeah, long
and
time
you don't,
ago.
You don't
before
buy
it. I had the corks. But then the pharmacist changed the law.
Yeah.
And they told me how to use the brown bottle with a twister. So when I went to buy the brown bottle, it cost me $1 a piece.
Wow.
So then I did the recycling, the Budweiser, sterilizing, wash them good, and it works. But you sell Bud Light. I don't even paint it because...
So you're advertising for Bud Light. They should be giving you a franchise fee.
Yeah, franchise. Man.
Come on.
One Happy Island.
Yeah, they should be paid $1 for
Woo.
You.
Yeah.
Right? So what's your favorite places in Aruba?
Well, Aruba, I like the beach, you know?
Yeah.
I'm a beach guy. I love the beach. I come to the beach every day. I can sail, I can fish, I can do it all. We started with sailing a long time ago. No engine, though. Not like these guys. They're more sailors. We sail, no engine.
Real
You're a diver, too. You do a lot of diving. We used to do a lot of diving, you know? We learned the people to dive right in the ocean. We used to do 3, 4, 5 dives a day. 60 feet, night dives.
I used to do 7 a day.
Yeah. Night dives.
Way back.
Yeah.
2000.
Yeah, a lot of dives, man.
But did you ever see a lionfish underwater?
Lionfish?
Yeah, they started like 2010.
I used to see them a long time ago, but they didn't came out yet. They didn't spread out yet.
Yeah, 2010.
They used to be mostly in sand.
Yeah.
They live in sand a long time ago, but now they come out. Now they're all over the place.
Yeah, yeah. What's your favorite website?
ArubaAloeMan.com.
ArubaAloeMan.com.
You can log in.
How do you say it again?
ArubaAloeMan.com.
Okay. And what's your favorite Lionfish
website? ArubaAloe.com.
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 Not man. Not
Aloe
Man.
No, ArubaAloe.com.
Okay. And your favorite Lionfish?
Lionfishdivers.com. Lionfishdivers.com.
Okay, and you get all your information on Aruba Lionfish and about eating and cleaning.
You get all your information on Lionfish about eating
cleaning, educating.
Educating.
Why Lionfish are bad.
Why Lionfish are bad and all those
How they're hurting the environment.
How they're hurting the environment.
And
definitely.
So we're thinking about taking some spines, and Andre and myself, we're going to go partners. We're going to cut the spines off and make Botox out of the spine so we could, like, people can do the lips.
Botox. You know, right? My aloe is better than Botox.
Yeah, but then they could do it in the butt. We
don't
can make like, bigger butts.
The wrinkles are out of here. No, Botox.
Okay,
the boobs,
so the thing I want to know, Andre, if someone gets stung by a spine on a lionfish, will the aloe help?
Yes.
Moisturize the sting.
Aloe help, yeah, take the sting right.
Because I was with a guy 2 weeks ago, he got stung.
Yeah.
And he had to go to the hospital. And I think that his finger got very dry.
Yeah.
So the thing is, if you put aloe on the lionfish sting, it would help.
Aloe, yes.
It moisturizing.
Help. Yeah, but what help good too is kerosene.
Kerosene?
Yeah, you put kerosene on it.
Really?
Pull the sting out too.
Wow.
Kerosene. Aloe is good, but aloe is really good for sting, sun poisoning when it itches. Even if you got a bee sting, you put aloe on it.
Takes away?
Yeah, it pulls
what
the
about
sting
mosquitoes?
Out. Mosquito bites, bug bites.
Flies.
Lately, they got a lot of mosquitoes out. So get your aloe by the aloe, man.
Yeah. And all right. So what's your favorite memories of Aruba?
My favorite memories? Well, it's all good. Aruba is changing a lot now. You know, a lot of buildings. We had the Concord. Remember the old Concord Hotel those days?
And the Windy Windham.
And Windy Windham.
Yeah.
And we had the Sheraton.
Sheraton was here.
Sheraton, yeah. The Sheraton was right here.
The Sheraton was
right here. Then it became
pink?
Aruba Grand.
Pink?
It used to be blue.
It was blue and then pink.
Yeah, it used to be blue and then
so
pink.
Aruba Grand.
Aruba Grand.
Aruba Palm Beach.
Aruba Palm Beach.
Aruba Timeshare.
Aruba Timeshare.
And now it's Aruba Timeshare.
And now it's real.
Rio Timeshare. Yeah, big time.
Rio Timeshare, all exclusive.
We forgot about Rio. Who are some of your... I talked to a lot of people online, and they're like, oh, make sure you say hello to Andre for me. Who are some of your favorite people? You have people from Boston or...
All my favorite people are from the USA.
USA, okay.
All over the place.
Okay. And everybody loves you.
All the time. Everybody loves
right?
me, and I love everybody.
Yeah. Do you have any like favorite people that you want to say shout out and say hello
shout
to?
Shout out to all the people, all my people in the USA, all over the world. I am the aloe man. The world's finest island remedy. It's made by me from Aruba aloe.
It was walking down by the water. Show everybody what they're missing here.
The best aloe in the world. Look what you're missing.
Oh, you just killed your mask. Yeah. Uh-oh. Okay, so this is...
I got the mask. No, case
this is what they're missing here. We got Andre by the water. Walk down by the water, Andre.
Andre right here by the water. You don't know what you're missing. This one, every island. Look at this.
Beautiful
place. Beautiful place. Today is a perfect day for the beach.
We got that.
Perfect day for the beach. 90 degrees. It never rains in Aruba.
Never rains.
It never rains in Aruba. Only if you're dreaming.
And what's that little place right behind us?
Yeah, that's the Rio. Nice Rio. And you got the Boogaloo.
The Boogaloo.
Nice Bilbao over here. This is all Palm Beach. This is all Palm Beach. It's beautiful here.
Look at that. Wow.
It's beautiful here.
Not too many people right now.
Not too many people because of the pandemic. But it's picking up slowly but surely. Once you get a vaccine, don't forget to take your vaccine, all right? Left and right.
But also got to drink it with the...
aloe kills everything. Yeah, aloe is very good for everything. Constipation, indigestion, it's good for your immune system. People here, the Indian remedy, people here always used to use aloe, always.
Do you have a phone number that people can call you?
Yeah, you can call me 297-741-9236.
Okay, so do you ship to the United States?
No, we don't ship to the United States. You have to come to Aruba and get it.
That's a pretty good deal, right?
Yeah, it's a good deal if you come to Aruba and get it.
All right,
I don't want to make my life too complicated, so.
I saw you.
I do 30, 40 bottles a day. That's good enough.
I saw you in November and bought 2 bottles from you. But I was going to buy 2 bottles, and you said if you buy 2 bottles now, you get 1 free. How much was that?
That was 3 for $20.
3 for $20. I got 3 bottles for $20.
You got 3 for $20. It's 10 for $1, 2 for $15, 3 for $20. It's okay. Just like you're getting one free. You know what I mean?
Yeah. So what happens if someone wants to get the video too with the 3 bottles?
You got the video too with $5? $5. Yeah. Cost you an extra 10.
Extra 10. All right. I'm gonna get in with Andre. Andre, the famous guy in the world in Aruba.
World famous.
All right, so.
The only original official. I mean, all the tourists are right here in Aruba. Since 1978. Best one.
Okay. Woo-hoo. Andre, thanks for the interview, and thank you. That was pretty good, right?
It's always a pleasure to have you.
See you later.
See you later, man.
All right, there he goes.